No.
It's a rhetorical question. So, everything is transmitted by sound, and these are sounds. And without you, it wouldn't be possible over here. So the piano exists because you exist. It's a two-way street. So here tonight, we are here to hear pleasant sounds, loving sounds, grateful sounds. And the next piece are preludes by Paul Simonson, which are the charming miniature pieces where a spontaneous and improvisational nature of its music seems to be so inviting that it brings the artist to be a co-creator. Here's Alina Newton.
Thank you.
me for this. It creates a sense of space saturated by color and sophisticated piano texture. The programming of this piece acquires a paramount value where the sound of each note is important. Image book number one, Homage à la Note.
Thank you.
become as great a virtuoso as on the piano as Paganini was on the violin. Etude number 2, based on the 17th Caprice of Niccolo Paganini, and it is among the most technically demanding pieces in the piano literature. It contains many rapid scales and octaves and requires elegance and quality of tone.
Thank you.
sad clown, always wearing a frown. His mask hides the tears he cries. On the outside, everything seems all right. He hid the pain in his voice with a goofy laugh. He hid his scared, stained face behind a mask. Each night, he went out to do the show, soaked in pain and sorrow. Until one day, he had had enough. He had had the thoughts, now he had the guts. He saw the headlights, and he knew it was time. He took a big jump ahead, and he knew this was the end. As the light started to leave him, so did the pain. As he started to slip away, so did the pain go away. His life flashed before his eyes. He was relieved for the first time. And yet, he left the world with a frown. He was known as a sad clown. Robert Mudzinski's next piece is titled Masks, Opus 4.
Thank you.
as an outstanding composer, teacher of Tchaikovsky's National Music Academy of Ukraine, a scientist, musician, and a public figure. Different types, different styles of music went into the mosaic map trip of tonight. An integral part of the journey is the return. A return giving us the ability to transform. Transformation is the next piece. Having absorbed all the richness of previous eras, Rybutsky's sonata in B minor is aesthetically pleasing.
Thank you. On behalf of the Ukrainian American Culture Club of Houston, I'd like to extend a heartfelt thank you to Alina for such a wonderful performance tonight. It was truly inspirational, and her dedication and love showed through in every piece that she performed. I'd like to present this to Alina. Danny for his literary presentation here.